Hi students, class 10, exercise number 7.1, question number 10. The frustum shaped outer portion of the table lamp has to be painted, including the top part. Find the total cost of painting the lamp if the cost of painting 1 square centimeter is rupees 2. See, this is the frustum shaped lamp is given, right? Table lamp. If you want to find this portion only, means that is a curved surface area. Here we have want to find the top part also. So the radius, I draw here roughly. This radius is given as 6 meter. The total height of the lamppost is given as 8 meter. The bottom radius is given as 12 meter. Right? So small r, let small r is equal to 6 meter, capital R is equal to 12 meter, and height h is equal to 8 meter. Now it is in the frustum form, right? So clearly we want to find the slant height l, then only we can apply it in the formulas. First we want to find out what is the slant height. The slant height l is equal to root of, we know that h square plus of r minus r square is the formula. H square plus of r minus r whole square. Root of h square is 8 square plus r capital R is 12 minus small r is 6 whole square. This term is equal to root of 88 are 64 plus 12 minus 6 is 6. 6 square is 36 is equal to root of 100. Root 100 is nothing but 10 meter. That slant at L is equal to 10 meter. Now we want to find that area to be painted. Area to be painted means the curved surface area of frustum. Curved surface area of the lamp. The lamp is in the shape of frustum. Only the curved surface area, and then top. See, the top is in the form of circle, so area of the circle, that is top area, is nothing but area of circle. Right? We know that curved surface area of the frustum of cone is pi into r plus r into l is the formula. And then top area, area of the circle is pi r square is the formula, right? Now, here pi is common, I take commonly outside. So, pi will be taken out commonly. R plus r into L plus r square. Now, pi is equal to 22 divided by 7. Capital R is equal to given as 12 plus small r is given as 6 into slant height. Now, only we have found out that is 10. Plus small r is equal to 6 square. Now 22 divided by 7 into 2, 12 plus 6 is 18, 18 into 10 is 180, plus 6 is 36. So 22 divided by 7 into sum of this number is 6, 1, 216. Now we have to multiply 216 into 2, 216 into 2 means 22, right? Sorry, 22. 2, 6 are 12, 2 remainder 1, 2 1s are 2 plus 1 is 3, 2 2s are 4. Again the same, 2, 3, 4. We get 2, 5, 7, 4. So 4, 7, 5, 2 divide by 7. Now we have to divide the term 4, 7, 5, 2 divide by 7. 7, 6 are 42, remainder 5, 55. We take one number, right? 7 7s are 49, remainder 6, 62. 7 9s are 63, but 7 8s are 56. Remainder we have 6. Put 1 point and add 0. 60 again, it has 8 times 56, divide by subtract, we get 4. 40, 5 7s are 35, remainder 5 means we get 50, means 7 7s are 49. So 7. So let me take it as 6, 7, 8.85. The next term is 7, so you add one number here, 86 centimeter square is the total area. The cost of painting is rupees 2 per square centimeter. Rupees 2 per square centimeter. The total cost is equal to 2 × 678.86. So 2 into the area of the painted portion, right? Then we multiply this 2, 6 are 12, 2 remainder 1. 2 8 are 16 plus 1, 17, 7 remainder 1. 2 8 are 16 plus 1, 17, 7 remainder 1. 2 7 are 14 plus 1, 15, 5 remainder 1. 2 6 are 12 plus 1, 13. Here we have 2 decimal places. So the total cost of painting is 1357 rupees and 72 paise is the total cost of the painting of the lamp. Thank you, students.